He was destined to become one of the greatest leaders of men, and with his rise would come her children's. Vanessa tried to comfort herself with the knowledge that one day they would have wealth, power, and opportunity. Cesare had known Nonni all his life. It was rumored throughout Rome that she had been his father's wet nurse in Spain.
I knew there was something.
We are a family. And the loyalty of the family must come before everything and everyone else. We must learn from each other, protect each other, and be bound first and foremost to each other. For if we honor that commitment, we will never be vanquished. But if we falter in that loyalty, we will all be condemned. She still professed her love for him. There is a time in every human life when a decision one makes helps carve the path to his destiny. It is at that crossroads, without knowing what lies ahead, that a choice is made which influences all events to follow. He heard the voice of Nonni in his ears. There is death in your house. Insistence on not giving him any information that drew his attention. It was all she didn't say. Understand she had a secret that once told could place them all in grave danger. Hofrey entered and came toward her and bore the weight of her fists until she could scream and shout no more. Then he held her to try to comfort her until she could stop trembling. Finally, he took her to their quarters. And with one swift stroke, split her skull in two.